It makes sense of what it means to be a woman. To be born a woman in the future is not to be born branded, but to be valued, loved for their real self. And I mean, that's what can happen now. It brings about the true liberation of women and the reconciliation of the sexes, which, I mean, it's truly extraordinary. I really implore everyone, especially women, to look into this, because to be able to understand why men and women have behaved the way they've behaved was nothing short of life-changing for me.